This is how it feels to be in love. This is life.